We need charging stations. We need that infrastructure to exist. We need utilities to provide green energy. If we're charging on a non-green grid, then we're really not accomplishing that all electric, you know, zero emissions future that we see. So it's really, there's a piece that a huge significant piece that we feel we own and we're responsible for, but there's lots of other players in the value chain that that need to move along with us.